SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable app deletion on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have an iPhone set up for a child or an employee at a business, and you would like to prevent those people from deleting apps from their phone, then there's a way that you can accomplish this with Screen Time. You can prevent app deletion on an iPhone by opening up the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Screen Time option, and then you can scroll down again and select Content and Privacy Restrictions. Now you're gonna need to enable the Content and Privacy Restrictions option at the top of this page, and then you can choose iTunes and App Store Purchases. Now you can select Deleting Apps under Store Purchases and Redownloads, and then you can select the Don't Allow option. Now if we go back to the main menu, or if we go back to the home screen and we find an app, you can tap and hold on that app icon, and when you select Remove App, there's no longer going to be an option there to delete the app from the phone. If you would like to prevent someone from being able to change the setting, then you're going to want to set up a Screen Time passcode. You can do this by going back to the main Screen Time menu, and you can find the Lock Screen Time Settings option. Now you're just going to create a Screen Time passcode, and then you're going to re-enter it. And then you can choose whether or not to set up Screen Time passcode recovery. I'm not going to do that at this point. So then we can just tap skip to confirm. And now my Screen Time settings are locked. So if I wanted to go in and change the setting for the app deletion, then I would need to enter that Screen Time passcode to do so.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.